shit. Might take a lie for this shit. Put the Bible down and go out for a nine for this shit. D.O.T. my enemy won't.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Monday Night Raw. Okay, here's our first match of the night. Finn Balor, one part of Bullet Club, take it on Drew McIntyre. Can the UK champion put a damper and defeat one of Bullet Club's members? Or will Bullet Club keep raining destruction on the entire brand of Raw? We will see in this episode. But that's not the only thing we have planned here tonight, folks, because next up after this, we have Kenny Omega taking on Kevin Owens. Then, in our third match, we have Lars Sullivan taking on Elias. And then in our main event, we'll be seeing the Universal Champion, Seth Rollins, have his open challenge for his Universal title. But all that's later. Now we focus on Finn Balor taking on Drew McIntyre. Let's see who will walk out the victor in this one. Here comes the United Kingdom Champion, Drew McIntyre. Drew McIntyre has been on a reign of terror. Or not terror, but dominance the last couple weeks. He defeated Neville for the UK Championship. He defeated Neville again in his rematch for the UK Championship. Neville's rematch, not Drew's. And then the past couple weeks has just been dominance. He defeated The Miz last week, and man, I just see high things on McIntyre's list, but who knows, maybe McIntyre will get brought down to tier if Balor beats him here tonight. We'll see if Balor can defeat him here tonight, but if he can, that'd be a huge accomplishment, but if he can't, then that's no surprise. McIntyre. Here we go. Oh, Balor backing up. McIntyre just taking the strikes with the kick. Oh, codebreaker by Balor to open up the match for himself. Oh, flip over. Oh, running clothesline misses. Ah, kick to the gut does not for Balor. Stomp on the arm. Up on the ropes, swung back by Balor. Hooked up. Oh, thrown into the corner. Oh, ho, ho. Jumping forearm to the face of Balor by McIntyre. Oh, ho, ho. Huge chop. Oh, and another one, sending him crashing to the ground. Oh, Balor sends McIntyre on the apron. Oh. Oh my god, McIntyre just sends him off. Gets on the top turnbuckle. Ah, oh, misses the clothesline. Off the ropes. Ah, oh, shoulder tackle brings him down. Now McIntyre going back up. McIntyre waking up Balor. Ah, oh, elbow to the face. McIntyre going back up. Jesus, man. Oh, knee across the face. Oh. Balor is just dazed sitting. Oh. Might play possum. Ah, elbow misses. Off the ropes. Oh, Luthen's press on top of Balor. Bam. Oh. Power slam turned over. Kick to the back of the knee by Balor. Oh, McIntyre getting out of that DDT attempt by Balor. Did I say McIntyre? McIntyre getting out of that DDT attempt by Balor. Oh, face plant by McIntyre. Ah, clothesline to follow up. Oh, chop misses. Oh, discus elbow to the face of McIntyre. Kick to the gut. Clubbing shot to the back of Balor. Balor getting out of the body slam. Reverse DDT. Shot to the gut. Clothesline brings Balor down. Power slam at the ready. Snake eyes as well. McIntyre trying to go for the fall away slam position, but does not succeed. Balor has his comeback. Clothesline into a clothesline by McIntyre. McIntyre picks up Balor. Headbutt misses. Turned over by Balor. He has a moment. No comeback for Balor. Sends off the ropes. Drop kick to the face of McIntyre. Pin. First pin of the match. One. Kick out. By Drew McIntyre. Shot to the stomach. McIntyre. Balor getting out of that. Back suplex. Look at the strength. Whipping McIntyre's leg on the ropes. German suplex by Balor. McIntyre is out. Balor is going up for the coup de grace, ladies and gentlemen. But no, McIntyre gets up just in time. Clothesline over the ropes. McIntyre going up. Jumping knee to the outside. Picks up Balor. Sends him off the ramp. Shoulder tackle. Brings him down. Drags him up the ramp. What does he have planned for Balor? Probably nothing good. Irish curse backbreaker. White noise, excuse me. White noise on the metal part of the stage. Knee to the gut. Kick to the gut. Props up. Balor. What's McIntyre gonna do? Oh my god. Rolling stones, that's what I like to call it. To the middle of the ring. Picks up Balor for the finish. Future Shock DDT plants Balor on his head. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god, Balor is still fighting. This is crazy of Balor to continue. Jawbreaker catches McIntyre off guard. Crucifix roll up. Plants him on his head. McIntyre. On a comeback, ladies and gentlemen. Plants him. Oh my god, what the hell is that? Oh, another future shark and use the teleportation device. One, two. Oh my god. Valor keeps kicking out. Backtire doesn't know why. Hit him with a back-to-back headbutt and future shark. Elbow to the chest. Planted on Valor. Valor has all the heart and soul. Jesus, man. When's he gonna give up? Oh, Valor gets out of it. Oh, in. Ah, reverse DDT, not an inverted. Ah, kick to the back. Picks up McIntyre. Ah, oh, another kick to the back. Thrown into the corner. Oops. Oh, shotgun drop kick. Bam! Send McIntyre back into the corner. Valor going up. We'll be able to hit the coup de grace. Right on the chest of McIntyre. Pin. One. Kick out by McIntyre. Not even a two count. Oh my god, Valor has got to be worrying now. Because he only hit one of those on McIntyre. Oh, he's got another one inbound. Oh, McIntyre. Trying to play him up. Oh, nope. Thrown to the corner. Oh, propped up. McIntyre is. Ah, kick to the nipple. Elbow. Sends Valor down. Picks up Valor. McIntyre does. Ah, headbutt. Sends him down. All that's left to deliver is a claymore. Oh, catches him, busts him open, pin. One, two, three. There is your winner, Drew McIntyre. Strong showing from both men here tonight. I mean, Jesus, Finn Bar ate two Future Shock DDTs, tons of headbutts, and even a white noise on the metal part of the stage. But in the end, McIntyre was able to overpower Valor and hit him with the claymore. But Valor had a good showing as well, hitting McIntyre with tons of, you know, coup de grace, this, that, and everything out the rabbit hole. But McIntyre stands tall here tonight and continues his reign of dominance. Question is, will these two ever meet again in the future? Or no? We'll find that out, though, in the future of the series. Anyways, next up is going to be Kenny Omega taking on Kevin Owens. Let's get into it. Okay, here we go for our second match of the night. Kenny Omega taking on the now known as Kevin Steen. I guess Kevin Owens is fully going through with this transformation back to his old past. And yeah, but here tonight, he's going to take on the IWGP Intercontinental Champion, Kenny Omega. And yeah, we'll see what happens. Will Steen just obliterate Omega? Or will Omega one-up him? Here comes the now known as Kevin Steen. I'm telling you, he fully went through with it. I mean, look at that nameplate. It says Kevin Steen, changed his Twitter handle, and his merchandise speaks for itself. But this is quite a scary change in Kevin Owens, formerly known as, now to Kevin Steen. We don't know what's going on with him or what plans he has for the future, but from what he's told me in the back, he just plans to dominate the entire roster. Will this lead him a step closer towards pure dominance, or will Kenny Omega knock him down a peg? Kenny Omega. Kevin Steen. Here we go. Going to lock up to begin the match. Yep. Oh, Steen. Headlock. Oh, Omega sending him off. Oh, snap German by Kenny Omega. One, two, kick out by Steen. Oh, I bet Steen doesn't like that, especially that. Oh, clothesline misses. Whoa. Oh, cross-leg suplex by Omega. Jeez, Omega. He's got the upper hand on Steen right here. Oh, arm drag by Steen. Oh, Steen picking Omega up. Oh, into the steps. Oh, knocks Omega into the crowd. Oh, Omega catching him with an uppercut. Oh, Steen going up. Going up now. Oh, crossbody. Holy shit. Oh, Kenny Omega doesn't care. Rolls right into a fall-away slam position. Oh, slams his spine into the turnbuckle. Oh, Omega going on the outside. Come back in. Yes, Kenny wasn't ready, or Steen wasn't ready. Oh my god, deadlift German by Omega. Rope break saves Steen. Clothesline taking Omega down. Forearm to the face. Steen going up. Senton landing on the back of Omega. Senton again. Military press gut buster. Jesus, man. Normalized suplex reversal by Omega. Kick out by Steen. Boots ran across the nose of Steen. Jumping V trigger by Omega. Picks up Steen. Sends him into the corner. Elbow to the face. Clothesline misses once again off the ropes. That clothesline caught him good. Steen gets sent off the ropes. Clothesline. Looks like it went over him, but it hit. Dragon suplex flying him on his neck. Kick out by Steen. Stomped to the back. Again with the boots. The bottom of the boots ran across his nose. Off the ropes. Pop up for nothing. Sent off the ropes. What is Omega doing? Is he just playing with him? Sent over. What does Steen have planned here? DDT straight down on Omega's head and neck. Jesus, that was violent. Pump handle neckbreaker. Nope. Leg trap German. Into the corner. Steen rolls out. Steen rolls out to find himself. Omega is actually gonna follow. Don't follow this madman, Omega. I know Omega wants to win by, pin and not count out, but Jesus. Steen. Lures him in. DDT on the concrete. That trash can's freaking out. Boom. What does Steen have planned here? A power bomb somewhere. On the equipment box. Now Omega is just going to be left in the dust as Steen heads back to the ring. Steen's getting a bat now. He knocks down the ref. Oh my god, this, nothing good can come from this. Steen trying to find his bat. He can't. Oh, not a wise decision. Oh, oh, dropped into the back by Steen. Picks up Omega. Pump handle neckbreaker. Here we go. Oh, 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 God. Vicious landing. Oh, pop-up powerbomb by Omega, or by Steen, excuse me. One, two, three. Oh my God, Kenny Omega kicked out. That's no surprise, but it's just a surprise because of what Steen's gonna do to him next. And Omega knows what Steen will do. We just don't know how much of it will Steen do. Oh my God, Omega. Set up a force field, there we go. He got it. Jumping V-trigger misses. Oh, he's running. Oh, the ref stopping him. Oh, knocking down the ref. Oh, ho, ho. Share shot across the face. Goes for the pin. One, two, three. Oh, my God. Steen just... Oh, ho, ho, ho. God, bashed him over the head with it right as the ref was turning around. Steen just wants to hurt people now. I mean, we found that out in the past couple weeks, but I mean, Jesus. That chair shot just was right to the temple. Caused Omega to bleed instantly. And the ref didn't see any of it. He saw the chair, but he's like, oh, whatever. Plus that pop-up powerbomb. Bomb, not fun. Jesus, man. Steen, it doesn't matter what way he wins. He says, either way I win, I'm still dominating the entire division. Oh, what's next? What the hell is next? Steen, put the chair down. The ref would move out of the fucking way. Up. Ah, kick to the back. Push him up. Pump handle neckbreaker once more. Oh, oh God. Oh, waking up Omega now. This cannot be good. Oh, no, it's not. Oh. Oh, 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 on the leg of the chair. Oh my God. Jesus. The ref trying to stop him desperately to quit this punishment, but Steen does not care. Who will he go after next? We don't know, but we will find out in the future. Next up, though, we have Lars Sullivan taking on Elias. And then for our main event, Seth Rollins doing an open challenge. Who will be his opponent? We'll find that out after the next match. But let's get on with Lars Sullivan taking on Elias. Okay, here comes Lars Sullivan. Planning to, I guess, move on from the Ring of Honor Championship after his loss at WrestleMania to Rusev, who recently lost to the Velveteen Dream a couple weeks ago on NXT. But Lars Sullivan just plans to get to the top of the main roster. Now, what title will he go for? The Universal? WWE? I don't know. It's kind of scary to think about, because I could see him holding both at some point in time. When will he? Or will he even? I don't know. We'll find that out as the series goes on. But as for now, the ref's in the crowd. I don't know why. But as for now, he's going to kill Elias. Possibly. No, he will. He'll kill Elias. Now, here comes the Drifter himself, Mr. WWE, Walk with Elias. That's what it always stands for. But here he comes. The Drifter plans to defeat the Freak Accident himself, Lars Sullivan. Can he, though? That's the question for everybody that faces Lars Sullivan. I don't think he can, but he thinks he can. Let's see if Elias can. Lars Sullivan just ready to go. Elias just casual. And oh, clobbering blow by Lars Sullivan. Oh. Ah, headbutt to the head of Elias. Jesus. Oh. Lars. Got Elias. Oh. Snake eyes. Oh. Follow away slam. Nope. Elias gets out of it. With a reverse DDT. Oh. Ah. Straight to the eye. Oh, goes to the follow-away slam again. No, reverse DDT once more by Elias. The Beast. Getting time to himself. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, he almost took out the ref. He clotheslined Elias over the top rope instead. Lars Sullivan getting the steps. Oh, misses the clubbing blow. Oh, shot to the stomach. Oh, no. Oh, powerbomb. Powerbomb on the steps. Lars Sullivan trying to place those things at an angle. There we go. Oh, my God. Running knee by Elias. Kick to the side. Oh, stomping. Nine. Oh, into the ring. Elias saves himself. Oh, flip over. Jeez, Elias. Moon at Lars Sullivan's face now. Oh, sent off. Not anymore. Oh, God, spine buster by Elias. Oh, Lars Sullivan. Running elbow to the face. Pop up and just let down. Throws Elias into the corner. Waking up Elias now. Tried to go for a clothesline. Nope. Tried to go for a flip over DDT. Or not flip over. Turnout DDT. I don't fucking know. On Lars Sullivan, but fails once more. Thrown towards the corner again. What? Clubbing shot to the back, too. One to the neck. Belly to belly. Nope. Shot to the face instead. Whoa, dropped head suplex. Nope, knee to the temple. Discus, that didn't even work. Elias, he totally missed. Military press, bam. Lance Elias on the ground. Lars Sullivan goes up. Headbutt to Elias. Oh my God, he's picking him up for the freak accident. Goes to the pin. One, two, three. There's your winner, Lars Sullivan. Jesus, Elias came back though for a short while, but in the end, Lars Sullivan showed his dominance, and he was playing something devastating with those stairs. Good thing he didn't hit that on Elias, but will he try to after the match? I don't know. But Lars Sullivan winning here tonight against the Drifter himself. And up, up, yep, he's going to. But the steps aren't there. Where are they? Guess he can't find them. No, he'll be able to. He found more. He found one more. But of course, the dastardly fucking... Myself, it's like, fuck the force field, man. Always coming for a powerbomb to the outside. No, 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 no. No! Fuck you. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Fucking bullshit. Okay, he's going for it again. Paul Sullivan. Oh. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Oh, ho, 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 on top of the steps. Jesus. Jesus Christ, man. By God Almighty. Paul Sullivan killed him. He killed him. Damn. But, there's your winner. And he proved why I won here tonight. Lars Sullivan. Who will he kill next week? I don't know. But we will find out in the coming weeks. Who will be on Lars Sullivan's checkoff list? But next up, though, we are going to see Seth Rollins, the Universe Champion, defend his Universe title in another open challenge. He's doing this until Cyber Sunday, and even on Cyber Sunday, in fact. So, who will be? We'll find out in just a few moments. The Universal Title Open Challenge has this man, the champion, Seth freaking Rollins, defends against another open competitor, leading into his final open challenge defense at Cyber Sunday, which is only 4 weeks away, surprisingly. Well, three if you don't count this one, I believe. I think. But Seth Rollins says he's going to keep doing this until Cyber Sunday, even on Cyber Sunday. And then after that, it'll just be determined by the number one contender and so on. But, man, Rollins already proved he's a great champion when he won it at WrestleMania, but then he had it taken away from him by The Miz, and The Miz lost it to Jeff Hardy 2 weeks later. And then he won it back at Backlash a couple weeks ago. But question is how far will Seth Rollins go with the open title challenge? And also, how long will he hold the title? We'll figure out if his opponent here tonight can take it from him, or he'll just keep holding it. Let's get on to the match. Are you kidding me? Returning to the series. Only in this type of situation. And I mean, like, surprisingly. Jason Jordan. We haven't seen him in the series for months. I think the last time we saw him was last series. At the end of it. Or near the end of it. But Jason Jordan is back in the series, ladies and gentlemen. That is very surprising, and he answers Rollins' open challenge for the Universal title. Can Jordan come back with the spring and win the Universal title for the first time in his career? Or will Seth Rollins just burn him down, curb stomp him, and just send him to the back of the line? Let's see. Let's see if Rollins can do.
The following contest is for the WWE Universal Championship. Announcing first, he is the son of Kurt Angle. I can't think of any other nicknames. Jason Jordan, returning from injury. Announcing next, he is your current reigning and defending WWE Universal Champion, Mr. Burn It Down himself, Seth freaking Rollins. Oh my god, I botched that, those introductions like an egg. I know that didn't make any sense. Whatever, let's get into the match. Who cares? The commentary is always horrible. Not by me, though. I'm an expert. Yeah, but ref raises the title, and the match will be underway. Let's go. Seth Rollins versus Jason Jordan. Oh, lock up to start out the match. Oh, Jason Jordan taking him down. Oh, Rollins getting him in a leg lock, headlock, whatever. Ah, boom. In his tummy. Bam, wrenching that neck of Jordan. Oh, whoa, missed some dropkick. German, nope, turned over by Rollins. Oh, insecurity across the face. Oh, Rollins freaking out, man. Oh, running knee to the face of Jordan. Sent into the corner. Propped up. That'd be cool if they had a springboard reverse on it to where you could get him from the back. But, yeah. Oh, top rope. German by Rollins. But they don't, sadly. Oh, kick to the back. Misses. Oh, running knee misses again. Whoa. Oh, German by Jordan. Ah, stomp to the face. Rubbing his face into it. Elbow to the back. Cranking that neck. Cranking the neck of Seth Rollins. And throws him down. Takes down Rollins, says. Oh, moonsault by Rollins. Oh, crossbody misses. Jordan gets out of the way. Somewhat, kinda. kick to the gut by Jordan. Oh, catches him, Rollins dead. Dragon screw leg whip. Rollins, gets tossed on the apron. Oh, good belly inside the ring. Stomp to the forearm. Gut wrench. Suplex by Jordan. Placing him on his backside. Dropkick by Rollins. Hits Jordan. Throws Jordan. Oh, nope. Jordan throws him off the ropes. Spinning back kick. Throws him over. Sunset flip bomb, nope, forearm to the face instead. Suplex. Exploder suplex into the ropes. Elbows to the shoulders now by Jordan. Throws him down. Jordan. Really aggressive in his return match here tonight. Run to the corner. Spear misses. Clothesline over. Rollins waking up Jordan now. Whoa. Jumping knees outside the ring. Pulling Jordan in the middle. Rollins going in for it again. He's going to wake him up for a suicide dive. I just know it, man. I just know it. Waking him up. All the ropes. He's just faking him out. He faked him out and let him gain consciousness so he could see Rollins fly towards him. Can he make it? He does! Into the ring, Jordan goes. Elbow to the face. Rollins going up. Waking up Jordan now. Elbow misses. Takedown by Jordan. Pin for the win. Don't think so, Jordan. Don't think so. Don't think Rollins will lose that quickly. Ah, elbows to the shoulders once more. Throws him down. Ah, crank in the neck. Ah. Throws him down. Jordan getting on top. Ah, misses. Oh, what the hell was that? I think he hit him with a Pele kick. I don't know. But he hit him. Anyways. Jordan. Rollins down. Rollins crawling. Oh, no. He can't make the pin. Jordan crawling as well. Ah, shot to the back. Ah. Picks up Jordan. Going on the apron again. Once more. Oh, Jordan, switching around, sunset flip, roll up. One. Rollins. One. Two. Kick out by Jordan. Oh, God. Oh, spear by Jordan. Out of nowhere. Oh, Jordan dragging Rollins by his legs. Oh, shit, deadlift. Powerbomb. What? Planning Rollins down. Kick to the back. Oh, Jordan getting ready for his finisher. Oh, not today, Jordan. Thrown on the apron. Sunset flip flop to the outside. Plants him down. Oh, what's Rollins doing? Rollins going up. Phoenix splash to the outside. Rollins going up once more. Jesus, how long can this guy go? Again. My God. A third time. Jesus, ladies and gentlemen. Jordan just plain possum. Even though he's hit with three Phoenix slashes. Oh, Russian leg sweep. Bam to Rollins. Place him down in the middle. Or not in the middle, but in front of the turnbuckle. Kick out by Rollins. Shot to the gut. What the hell? Force field on Jordan. Picking Rollins up. Shot to the face. Not today, Jordan. Shot to the tummy. Clothesline hits him. Jordan down. Rollins going up. Rollins waiting, though. Plan on hitting the frog slash. Think so. Yeah, right there. Goes for the pin. One. Two. Kick out by Jordan. Oh my God. Frog splash to the back. Jordan can't handle it, man. Rollins picks him up. Turns around. Forearm to the face. Jumping drop kick. Cranking that neck once more. Jordan is. Jordan really wants to make an impression on Rollins and the whole brand, in fact. Rollins turned that into a DDT. Curb stomp. Bam! Picks him up again for the Rainmaker. Bam! Right in the face. Goes to the pin. Damn it. Fucking rope break. Jordan's so lucky. He got that rope break in. Jordan throws him in the corner. Propping him up. What are we gonna see here? Shot to the back. Top rope German. Other sides. Oh, top rope German. German by Jordan. Ah, stomped in the face. Oh, ah, rubbing his face in the mat. Ah, elbow to the back. Turn him over. Goes for the pin. One, two. Kick out by Rollins. Oh my god, Rollins can keep going all night. Whoa, not today, Jordan. Ah. How curb stomp time once more. What is he gonna follow up this with? Oh. Takes him down to the middle of the ring. We're gonna see a frog slash again, ladies and gentlemen. Rollins gets up. Oh, what? Okay. He hits it, but he's gonna go to the other side because he didn't hit it completely because there's a force field around Jordan. Oh, there we go. Pin for the win. One, two, three. Your winner is Seth freaking Rollins. Jesus, ladies and gentlemen. Both these men here tonight, especially Jordan, proved that he can still go. Doesn't matter if he's just returning or has been here for years. Jordan proves he can still go. But Rollins, just proving that if you want to take that title from him, you're going to have to kill him to take it off him. But Rollins, with another successful title defense to mark up next to his name and under his record here tonight. Question is who else will answer the challenge in the forthcoming 4 or 3 weeks until Cyber Sunday? And who will answer it at Cyber Sunday? We will figure that out in the coming weeks. But I hope y'all did enjoy it. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe, and follow me on the road to 300 subscribers. And also, have a good day. As always, bye. As always, bye. Have a good one. Bye-bye.